У сакральному для нас місті розпочнемо концерт небесним звучанням духовної музики. Це наша спільна молитва в пам'ять тих трагічних подій, які відбулися саме на цьому місці. Твір української сучасної композиторки Богдани Фроляк «Кірія Елейсон» для змішаного хору та струнних.
At this sacred for all of us place, we will commence the concert with the celestial sounds of spiritual music. This is our shared prayer in commemoration of those tragic events that occurred on this very site. Welcome the work of contemporary Ukrainian composer Богдана Фроляк, Кіріє Елейсон, for the mixed choir and string instruments.
На сцені унікальний оркестр, склад якого винятково найталановитіші молоді музиканти. Це, звісно, оркестр «Інсо Львів». Сьогодні виступатиме під керівництвом головної диригентки опери та філармонійного оркестру міста Грац та засновниці фестивалю «Львів Моцарт» Оксани Линів. Хорова, чоловіча капелла «Дударик», керівник Дмитро Кацел.
Welcome on stage a unique orchestra composed of exceptionally talented young musicians. This is the Inso Lviv Orchestra that will be conducted by the chief conductor of the Graz Opera and Philharmonic Orchestra and the founder of the Lviv Mozart Festival, Oksana Liniev. Welcome as well the Lviv State Academic Male Choir Dudarek, directed by Dmitro Kacel.
Запрошую на сцену головну диригентку опери та філармонійного оркестру міста Грац та засновницю фестивалю Львів Моцарт Оксану Линів.
We are inviting to the stage the chief conductor of the Graz Opera and Philharmonic Orchestra and the founder of the Львів Моцарт Festival, Оксана Линів.
Твір української сучасної композиторки Богдани Фроляк «Кірії Елейсон» для змішаного хору та струнних. Диригент Оксана Линів.
The work by contemporary Ukrainian composer Богдана Фроляк «Кірії Елейсон» for the mixed choir and string instruments. Conductor Оксана Линів.
Вітайте, Абрам Броди, диригент Оксана Линів.
Welcome, Abraham Brody, conductor Оксана Линів.
Добрый вечер. Я хочу сказать нескольких слов. I'm sorry, что не говорю по-украински. But I just wanted to say I'm very grateful to be here. My roots are both Jewish, Ukrainian, Lemko, Lithuanian. And it means very much to perform in this amazing space. Where we can unite the past and the present.
Я дуже перепрошую, що не розмовляю українською мовою, але я хочу сказати, що мені надзвичайно приємно, для мене це дуже зворушлива мить бути тут, тому що моє коріння є українським, єврейським, лемківсько-українським, і для мене дуже знаковою є ця подія, подія, яка об'єднує минуле і теперішнє.
The first piece is a mix of Jewish melodies with text and response to the Tatar people, and I'm thinking about all of the displaced persons and refugees from both World War II Jews to Ukrainians and people from all over the world. We all are human.
Перша композиція – це поєднання єврейських мелодій і тексту, і вона вшановує татарський народ і всіх, як внутрішньо, так і зовнішньо переміщених осіб, всіх біженців, починаючи із часів Другої світової війни, всіх євреїв, які були депортовані, і закінчуючи Україною тими трагічними подіями, які відбуваються зараз.
Thank you. Дякую. Displacement, till you forget the weight of your words, fallen and forgotten like false idols. My God is an ancestor. My God is an ancestor. My God is an ancestor. Three times pillaged, three times abandoned. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow, follow, follow. Inside the lining of sleep, he told, wouldn't hurt to forget the pain. Language lost on lips, only accessible in dreaming.
My heart is an ancestor. Long ago, under a red sun, we asked for forgiveness, featherless and weightless, naked before you.
Дякую.
Abraham Brody.
Abraham Brody.
Нехай буде його велике ім'я благословенним назавжди і до віку. Благословенне, возвеличене і прославлене, і піднесене, і оспіване, і шановане, і хвалебне, і поштиве. Нехай буде ім'я святе благословенне. Хай він буде над всіма благословеннями і псалмами, прославленнями і розрадами, щоб можуть бути промовлені в світі. І скажи так. Амінь. Кадиш.
May the great name be blessed forever into all eternity. Blessed and praised, glorified and exalted, extolled and honored, adored and lauded be the name of the Holy One. Blessed be He beyond all the blessings and hymns, praises and consolations that are ever spoken in the world. And say, Amen. Кадиш.
Леонард Берстайн, велет американської культури, є сином іммігрантів з передмістя Рівного. Музика Берстайна до кінострічок була удостоєна всіх можливих премій, від Греммі до Оскарів.
Leonard Bernstein is a giant of American culture, the son of immigrants from Rivne. Bernstein soundtracks were awarded all possible awards, ranging from Grammys to Oscars.
Берстайн прославився як один із найвідоміших диригентів свого часу. Він мав в собі якусь таємницю, як говорили його сучасники, адже так віддаватися на сцені, так горіти могли лише одиниці.
Bernstein received worldwide acclaim as one of the most prominent conductors of his time. There was something mysterious about him, his contemporaries would say, because it was a rarity for someone to exude so much passion and enthusiasm on stage.
Разом із силою молитви, яка водночас є закликом до покаяння, до спокути, щоб гріхи світу були відпущені, ми очищаємося. Недарма роль чиття в симфонії виконує саме жінка. Адже традиційно ці слова призначалися для чоловіків у синагозі. Але жінка представляє в симфонії ту частину людства, яка знає Бога через інтуїцію і може більше наблизитися до Божественного.
Through the power of a prayer, which is a call to redemption and repentance, we experience cleansing, for the sins of this world to be forgiven. It's no coincidence that the role of the narrator in the symphony is performed by a woman. Traditionally, though, these words were assigned to men in a synagogue. But the woman embodies in the symphony that part of humanity that knows God through intuition and can better approximate the divine.
Виконання кадишу Берстайна є воістину символічним, щоб трагедія народу, який оплакує свої зруйновані синагоги, ніколи не повторилася, змогла зцілитися наша земля, вистояти і перемогти.
The performance of Bernstein's Kaddish is indeed symbolic for the tragedy of the people mourning their ruined synagogues to never repeat, for our land to be able to heal, to weather the storm, and to win.
Симфонія номер 3 Леонарда Берштайна для хору, сопрано, чиття та оркестру у чотирьох частинах. Інковейшн, дінтора, скерцо, фінал, прозвучить у виконанні.
Leonard Bernstein's Symphony No. 3 for the choir, soprano, narrator and orchestra in four parts, Incovation, Dintora, Scherzo, Finale, will be performed by
солістки відомої оперної співачки, гості із Південно-Африканської Республіки, голос якої лунає на найбільших сценах світу, Помези Мацікізи.
Soloist, a famous opera singer, our guest from South Africa, whose voice reverberates on the world's largest stages, Pumeza Matsikiza.
Чиття, швейцарської кіноактриси та кінорежисерки, лауреатки звання «Найкраща актриса року» від Romy Awards Суні Мелес.
Narrator, a Swiss movie actress and director, the holder of the title Best Actress of the Year from Romy Awards, Суні Мелес.
У супроводі Львівської державної академічної чоловічої хорової капели «Дударик» керівник Дмитро Кацел та симфонічного оркестру «Інсу Львів» під керівництвом однієї з найвідоміших диригенток світу, володарки премії «Жінка України 2019» та інтернаціональної премії «Требія Awards» Оксани Линів.
Accompanied by the Dudarik Lviv State Academic Male Choir, directed by Dmitro Kacal, and Insu Lviv Symphonic Orchestra, conducted by one of the world's most renowned conductors, holder of the Woman of Ukraine 2019 Award, and International Award Trebia Awards, Оксана Линів.
Yes.
My father, ancient, hallowed, lonely, disappointed father, betrayed and rejected ruler of the universe, angry, wrinkled old majesty, I want to pray. I want to say Kaddish. My own Kaddish. There may be no one to say it after me. So little time, as you well know. Is my end a minute away? An hour? Is there even time to consider the question? I could be here while we are singing, that we may be stopped once for all, cut off in the act of praising you. But while I have breath, however brief, I will sing this final Kaddish for you, for me, for you all, these I love here in this sacred house. To pray, and time is short. Yit gadal ve yit kadash shemei rabba. Amen. Magnified. And sanctified. Be the great name. Places who commanded the morning since the days begun and caused the dawn to know its place Surely you can cause and command a touch of order here below on this one day's speck. Let us say again. With amen on my lips, approach your presence, Father, not to fear, but with a certain respectfully fury. Do you see, do you recognize my voice? I am that part of man to suggest his immortality. And surely remember, Father, the part of Euphusus' death that insists on you, devise your voices, guesses, your grace. And always you heard my voice, and always you have answered me with a rainbow, a raven, a plague, something. But now I see nothing. The time you show to me is nothing, nothing at all. Are you listening, Father? You know who I am, your image, that stubborn reflection of you that man has shattered, extinguished, punished, and now he runs free, free to play with new found fire, avid to death, Volnatus, complete and final death. Lord God of hosts, I call you to account. You let this happen, Lord of hosts, you with your manner, with your pillar of fire, you ask for faith. Where is your own? Why have you taken away your rainbow, that pretty bow you tied around your finger to remind you never to forget your promise? For lo, I do set my bow in the cloud, and I will look upon it that I may remember my everlasting covenant, your covenant. Your bargain with men, tin god, your bargain is tin. It crumples in my hand, and when it fades now, yours are mine.
We'll be right back.
was mad with fever. Have I hurt you? Forgive me. I forgot you too are vulnerable. But yours was the first mistake, creating man in your own image. Tender, fallible. Dear God, how you must suffer. So far away, ruefully eyeing your two-footed handiwork, frail, foolish, mortal. My sorrowful father, if I could comfort you, hold you against me, rock you and rock you into sleep.
Thank you.
rest, my father. Sleep, dream. Let me invent your dream. Dream it with you as gently as I can. And perhaps in dreaming, I can help you recreate your image and love him again. Take you to your favorite star, the world most worthy in your creation, and hand in hand we'll watch in wonder the workings of perfectionists. Your kingdom of heaven, Father, just you planned it. Every immortal, clean, intact. Lambs frisk, wheat ripples, sunbeams dance. Something is wrong. The light, flat, the air, sterile. Do you know what is wrong? There is nothing to dream, nowhere to go, nothing to know. The creatures of your kingdom, these smiling, serene, and playless people, are they too created in your image? You are serenity, but rage as well. I know, I have borne it. You are hope, but also regret. I know, you have regretted me, but not these, not the perfectness ones. They are beyond regret or hope. They do not exist, Father, not even in the light year of the dream. Now let me show you. Dream to remember. Come back with me to the star of regret. Come back, Father, where dreaming is real and pain is possible. You will have to believe, and in pain, you will recognize your image at last. Beyond my kingdom of earth, real life marvelous, genuine wonders, dazzling miracles. Look at me. A burning bush, look, a fire wheel, a rum, a rock. Shall I smite it? There, it gushes, and I did it. I am creating this dream now. Will you believe? I have your locked father in my dream, and you must remain the final scene. Now, look up high. What do you see? A rainbow which I created for you, my promise, my covenant. Look at it, Father. Believe, believe. Look at my rainbow and say after me. Are blinding, Father, and they hurt your eyes, I know, but don't close them now. Don't turn away. Look, do you see how simple and peaceful it all becomes once you believe? Be shall see the kingdom of heaven on earth, just as you planned it. Believe. Believe. The scene, the voices of your children call from corner to corner, chanting your praises. Chili. The dawn is chilly, but the dawn has come. Father, with one another day, we have dreamed our Kaddish and we waken alive. Good morning, Father. We can still be immortal, you and I, bound by our rainbow. That is our covenant, and to honor it is our honor, not quite the covenant we began for so long ago at the time of that other first rainbow, but then I was only your helpless infant, arms hard around you, dead. Without you, we have both grown child and older, you and I. And I'm not sad, and you must not be sad. Unfurrow your brow, look tenderly again at me, at us, at all these children of God here in this sacred house, and we shall look tenderly back to you. My Father, Lord of Light, beloved Majesty, my image, myself, we are one after all, you and I. Together we suffer, together exist, and forever we remake each other, recreate each other, suffer and recreate.
Yes, sir. Your voice is so powerful.
Ваші оплески Пумеза Мацікіза.
Your rapturous applause for Пумеза Мацікіза.
Суні Мелес.
Суні Мелес.
Абрарик, керівник Дмитро Кацал.
Accompanied by the Dudarik Lviv State Academic Male Choir, directed by Дмитро Кацал.
Та симфонічного оркестру Інсо Львів, голова правління Іоланта Пришляк.
And the Інсо Львів Symphonic Orchestra, Іоланта Пришляк, the chair of the board.
Під керівництвом диригентки Оксани Линів.
Under the direction of conductor Оксана Линів.
Дякую, що були з нами. Чекаємо вас на концертах третього сезону «Львів Моцарт».
Thank you for being with us, and we are looking forward to seeing you again within the other concerts of the Lviv Mozart Festival. Thank you.
Microphone.